some rebels because General Dodonna decided he wanted to give us problems. Along with, oh shoot, who is it that pilots the Moldy Crow? I remember the ship, I have trouble remembering the pilot. Which is sad, because he's awesome. But he came down and caused me problems too, and I retook my planet from him. And, yeah, we also came down and finally kicked some Black Suns out of Fondor and locked down this. And we're trying to take this little corner from them, get access to Endor, and then travel down to Bespin and start wiping out the rebels that we know are here. In fact, I almost guarantee Mon Mothma is sitting right here on Hoth. But this isn't going to be an easy fight. This is one of the rebel strongholds. So taking this would be a huge victory, but we're not there yet. We're going to need a lot more anti-fighter ships before we attempt that, because guess what rebels are good at? It's using fighters. X-Wings. Alright, so turn on all the things. Is everything... There we go. Everything's turned on. And go. You back on planet. I don't know why you're off the planet. You can guard that. And here we go. So, I think we're waiting for a station to get built here. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Oh? On. Really? What do I have on this planet? Okay, so we have a Imperial troop transport tank. Oh, all right. And some good old army trooper platoon, and then of course we have a base. Alright, what did they send here? Are these just commandos? Are they throwing commandos at me? Do I have to send Veers to mop up some more rebel insurgents? I do like the idea that eventually Veers just gets tired of, why am I going back to Imperial planets? Alright. Oh, the locals work with the... Well, no. Oh, there's our platoon. Oh, you're way down here. I want you up here. I should have checked where you were deployed. Okay. We need to be moving down here so we can defend ourselves. Yeah, those are just civilians. Alright. Well, get some anti-fighter. Well, shoot. Go for him. We're right there. Get him. All right. Fall back. Keep moving. Yes. Why are you... Okay. Yep, they're getting wiped out. That platoon is gone. Alright.
Moving number. No, no. Have our legs down.
Should have gone to Armco. Hello, reference to Captain Shaq. It's fine. Check over here. Yeah, yeah. You'll be fine. We're losing that with a quickness. Well, we've already punished them pretty hard. Are these? Yeah, special forces. We'll fall back a bit. Use these in tandem. Move up. We should get another one. In on this. Well, we're tearing through them. They are, in fact, losing numbers quickly. Yeah, they've walked into a death trap over here. Good! I'm glad I didn't have to come back to retake this. And these are intact. These are very nice. These transports are actually excellent anti-infantry. Ooh, look at all those special forces. Well done. Almost there. I think I would like one of these there. And let's improve this. There we go. Oh yes, our little northern fleet. Holding on to our systems up here. Though I'm less worried about this one. Oh, yes, let's send this to go join Veers. Get some more platoons in place. Along with this fellow. Should also come join Veers.
Mission log.
Conquer Manan. Oh, I see. So right here. Well then, that will require us to fall back. How disappointing. I was enjoying my, my conquest. But if the Emperor says we go over to Manan, then that's where we go. Oh yes, we'll go ahead and put you. Almost there.
Construction complete.
prove that.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, good. Can build some proper stormtroopers here. Let's get a heavy weapons group. Almost done.
Receive coordinates, Commander. Receive coordinates, Commander. Receive coordinates, Commander.
Looking for rebel sympathizers as we go. Excellent.
That is the system.
Why not? Give them a mobile base too. Those. Get another Imperial shipyard down here. Over Sullust. That sounds like an excellent use of our time. Oh. Have I not been building these? Let's get some more resources out. Good to hear. Yes, there we go. Now we can produce ATSTs and saber tanks. Let's get some of those started and begin. Typical rebel base, minimal defenses.
Choose your reinforcements.
Advancing.
I'll drop in another one of those. We're already getting close to that, so Vader. Join in. Create a flank on this side. Come deal with this base up here.
Order confirmed.
Is that? Oh, I see. Oh, yes, flee. I'm fine with that, Rebels. You don't have anything important here. All this will just be sacrificed immediately without a fight. How excellent. Ah, fighter defense station. And then the normal sort of thing. Good. Let's put everybody here together. And send them over.
Destination is acknowledged.
Good. Put another hole in the rebellion. Don't mind that at all. Space Tech 2. And there's another Space Tech 2. Did you lose yours? Interesting. Did the Rebellion lose it? TX-130 tank destroyers, yes. We want a couple of units of those. We should get some anti-air. I won't use them often, but against the Rebellion, you definitely want them. Given that we're using Veers as our main force, we don't need him going down to a stray tow cable. That would be embarrassing and frustrating. Some of our stormtroopers being built. Yep. Give me another heavy weapons platoon, I think. And the Emperor wills it. Ooh, that's a very small map. Oh, because this is a dominantly ocean planet, so it's just the little island platform. Well then. Trooper, your sarcasm is noted. Alright then. We want the Imperial Field Commander. Because yes, they do have things to worry about. In that case, we'll bring in our lats.
There they are! Blast them! Heading out.
Well, turn around and fight. Don't just stand there and take it. There we go. Bring in normal platoon and an anti-armor squad.
Order acknowledged. Yes, Commander.
Oh, why not? Put some anti-air right there. Same thing over here. And then continue your walk forward. And everyone here can move up to this.
Moving to secondary position. Awaiting orders. Moving to that area, sir.
TIE squadron here. TIE is reporting in.
Artillery reporting. Ready for orders. At the ready. Ready to receive orders.
Alright.
Receiving orders.
Ready for command.
Go over here and join this, since we see the speeder is
complete. Ready.
Good. Dig in. Give them trouble.
Right out, man.
Ready for battle.
Not copy.
awaiting your orders. You may start your approach. I will copy.
We'll clear the way for you.
Roger that. As you wish.
Reporting in. Heading out.
Form up.
Aha. They do have anti-air. Go destroy that real quick. Come flank them. Here we are. Get that. Don't let that blow up all of our vehicles. Fall back. Yes, that's what I thought. Rid of that stupid turret. Good. Dig in. Everyone else, move forward. Fantastic. Oh, the heavy weapons teams. They look good. We did not lose any actual troops. And mission accomplished.
System control achieved. Mission log updated. Beginning construction.
How lovely. Ooh, another victory class. We could use another victory class in this formation. That's actually my preferred formation, is an Imperial and two victories. Very classic Tarkin doctrine.
Construction complete. Tactical battle imminent.
Where are we being attacked now? Really? Here? Oh, that's not good. And these are Black Suns, because that's Bossk. Not ideal. Especially if we have no infantry on the field. Mm. have our position. Do we get any infantry?
I copy.
We do. All right. Excellent.
Yes, sir.
We're going to hold this front right here. Come get these right now.
This way.
I suppose.
Over there. Moving out.
Hopefully all these turrets will help us hold the line. I do not enjoy the idea of dealing with a hero. Since we know that they're infiltrators, they're almost all infantry. They have to be infantry. Oh, there are rebels on this planet. The locals are rebellion, so they'll slow down our enemy. I appreciate that. For once, the rebels are useful. Get all the defenses we can afford.
Construction complete. Weapons ready.
We'll want them to be the second line of defense, as it were. We're going to scout some. Just normal stormtrooper team. Well, they're not bad. Can we do anything with these? I keep seeing these on the maps, and I feel like they're actually something we can interact with. What are you? Oh, you are. Oh, delightful. Build that, and we'll put our infantry inside. That's wonderful. A bunker turret. I see. So that's where the repair and sensor nodes and whatnot are. I wondered. Well, looks like Bossk has handled the... Yep. Get this thing up and operational, and I'll feel real good about holding the line here. Oh, there's several heroes. We've got an IG-88 and someone? I don't know who that is, but she's apparently leading this team. Not exactly ideal. Let's get this thing up. And garrison. A bunker turret. That is fantastic. So the infantry can fire out of it, and it has a turbo laser. Well, now we hold. They're still doing stuff down here. They're still dealing with the locals. Serves them right for being rebels. That moment when the Empire doesn't care when the pirates attack you. Ooh. Three heroes, so we'll have to focus them down as we go. Forget, what does rain do? Accuracy of lasers. Ugh. Subpar. Well, she's getting a little bit hurt, but heroes will automatically heal, I believe. Or maybe they don't. I don't see their health bars going back up, which is good. Here we are. We found one of them for a moment. Aha. Oh, bot human civilians. Target boss. Damage we can do. Alright, hit IG-88 then. He seems to be the weakest. There we are. Alright, one down. Now to Bossk. Good. Now where's that last hero? I'm not sure. There she is. Oh, it's Guri! I know who that is. Sort of. Never read any of the works that she's from, but I'm aware of her at least. Good. Now go finish this fool off. Seek and destroy. You know what? No, we'll just go back and defend. Ah, there we are. Dig in. Our goal is dealing with the Black Suns. Fantastic! And they lost three heroes, and we lost nothing. Oh, and some elite. Then do we take this back end and connect? Or do we just sweep? I think we sweep this way. Really. Jakku can hold on. Oh, good. You're all situated. So we just need this to finish building. So that we can leave this area and actually be confident that it will have some defense. Excellent.
Brigade standing by.
Let's go deal with that. Oh, we have to get to the Maw. So now there'll be an intentional plan for breaking through there. How unfortunate.
Construction complete.
That means we have to push through Kashyyyk. Alright, well it's only two jumps to make it happen. How long do we have for that? Alright. Now let's finish this, And then we can push that. Getting some of our front lines a little better prepared. What is on Jakku? Oh.
Building started.
We should put a mine there. Hooray, more resources. Always a good thing. And then I think... Oh, this is quite a force. What do we have here? Is it anything that can really challenge Vader's fleet? I didn't see anything outstanding there. Oh, I see. It's a force, but nothing so grand. And that should be close enough to bring out Vader. We won't be point blank with them so that I can see things. Oh, I see. Those are all small vessels. Well, there are some ships out on this side, but that's fine. Excellent. I'm fine with that. Run.
I've got a lock. They don't stand a chance.
Little flying saucers. Look at those saucers. Keep consolidating till you get brave enough to face the Empire. Hello, Darth Undedu. Welcome to the stream. Consolidate the rest of our ground troops, and then we will come take this. And then it will be taking Endor. And finally, we'll be looping through. If we can take this and lock the rebellion in, That'll be something. But I think that's our current goal. When this is done, then we push through Kashyyyk. I'm doing relatively well.
Mission log.
All things considered. Oh. Save your credits. Oh. Alright. Or Bevel to Corellia. Let's see.
Well. Construction complete.
You head to Corellia.
Shuttle en route.
Because we already have the amount of money we need. And forces have joined up. Yes, they have. Let's go get Ratatak.
Mission log updated.
And we now have an interdictor. Now no one can flee unless I want them to.
Okay, standing by. We're on the move.
Space tech level advanced. New options available.
And our technology level just increased.
Heading out.
Ooh, Ark, huh? Sounds like fun. Let's see what kind of resistance they can put up. So there's an area in the center.
Moving to that area, sir.
We're going to send you out here.
Reporting in.
You're going to collect this.
Turret constructing.
Roger that. Let's move out.
We'll go down the center and see what we find. Guessing that their base is likely right here, though it could be up on this hill. Which is why gaining both of these will let us know where we need to be. The first step is always reconnaissance. We'll also find out a lot about which one of my groups runs into enemies first. What is up here? Oh, that's delightful. Oh dear. Well, you've run into enemies, alright. I don't think you'll survive this. That many? Alright, going through the center is not a viable option for the moment.
Over there. Reporting.
Let's walk up to these defensive barriers. Let's see. Aha!
Reinforcements canceled.
Well, that tells us a lot about where the enemy is. Good. Oop.
Moving out. Heading out. Ready to receive orders.
Order, sir.
Well, dig in.
Construction complete.
Come with Isaac. Engaging.
New coordinates.
Turret construction.
Go to that. Go in now.
Roger that.
Oh, you got hurt.
Let's go.
We need you to fall back. Get me a sensor node. That's what I need right now. I'm guessing they're actually right there. Veers, you may deploy. Oh, we have some pirates.
Commence primary ground assault.
Form up. Moving to position.
Construction complete.
Oh, they are right there, too. Well then, drop saber tanks.
Heading out. Awaiting orders.
Construction complete. Ready.
You lot don't need to be doing that. Come on, get over here.
Right away, sir.
Saber tanks, go join the fun up here. They have a cantina! Well, it's time for the last of their drinks to be done. So that's where the majority of their force is. Oh, they're dealing with a bull rancor. Ah, that's what slowed them down so much. Wait, they had two cantinas on this? Huh. That's silly. Well then, forces, come about. We'll flank them. Alright. Obliterate that. We don't want to have to deal with it either. Good. You three. Head up into here.
Keep your eyes on your scanners. I anticipate no difficulty.
Agreed.
What are your orders?
Roger that.
For the Empire. Give them some good old air support. And everyone else, get marching.
Prepare for assignment.
Roger.
Another Rancor. Alright. You there. Turn and face this Rancor. Oh, bombing run available. Don't mind if I do.
What is your order?
Commencing bombing run. Ready.
Or dealt with. We have E-webs in there too. Lovely.
Yes, General. You can start your advance momentarily.
Just give me a target.
Standing by. Prepare to target the enemy.
All buildings destroyed. That only leaves the remaining infantry. Oh, they have little camo net sort of things. That's delightful.
Victory is ours, man.
Another planet falls to the Empire. I think for the next campaign, I'll have to increase the difficulty. They've done well. They hurt me pretty bad for a minute there. But I think I've just been too aggressive early on for the AI to keep up very much. Although I say that now. I may be speaking too soon.
Construction.
Right then. You don't go in that group. Let's go see what's over indoor. No reason to stop now.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh, that's where they retreated to. About.
Heading out.
Navigating. Of course, sir.
Star Destroyer reporting in. Yes, Commander. Engaging the enemy.
Your orders.
Gravity well generators online.
Awaiting orders.
There's no fleeing now. Find targets.
What is our next move? Targeting. I've got a lock.
Awaiting orders.
standing by.
Awaiting your orders.
The might of the Empire has come. Your cowardice is no longer allowed.
Imperial missile destroyer here. They don't stand a chance.
Your command.
Yes, sir. We'll destroy them all.
Your command.
Copy. Right away.
Oh, those. Was that an armored Gazanti? Is what that looked like? We didn't actually lose anyone, to my knowledge. But, yeah, there we go. Oh, yes, there's a Sea Croc. Okay, that's just an interceptor frigate. Yes, that's not actually a Gazanti. The old interceptors. That, on the other hand, is a Gazanti. And the Corona-class frigate. Ooh. Alright. Oh. You want me to build four? You want an Imperial Star Destroyer and four Nebulon Bees. Interesting. Hold on. Well, obviously, you can build the Imperial Star Destroyer once we have the funds. Where are we building Nebulon? Ah, there they are.
Constructing.
Actually, we should save up for the Star Destroyer first. And did it say which kind? No, just standard. Okay. Well, we'll have to save up some money then. In the meantime, Veers,
ahead to that position.
You may continue. And Lord Vader, you may fall back.
Invasion commencing.
Though I imagine there will be a local Ewok population that will cause me problems. I know this map. I know where they are. Very good. Right. First things first, to help deal with Ewoks as we go. We're dropping that. And the Imperial Field Officer here.
Awaiting orders.
Go ahead and head down here for the moment.
Affirmative.
Actually, can you get into that? Here we go. Yes, go deal with the Ewoks. We'll even drop one of these just right off the bat. Yes, look at all these Ewoks. We'll definitely take the south path. Get to here.
Awaiting your orders.
Alright, start heading this way. Good. The enemy is also helping clear out the Ewoks. No one likes the Ewoks. Actually, in reality, I do enjoy the Ewoks, but... Oh, hello. Mm-hmm. Hello, Tipper. I don't want this group to be up front. Well, that's quite a lot of infantry over there. Well then.
Reporting. Move out.
Here, set up right about there. Deal with that first. Fire. Thank you. Oh, we lost our TIE fighters. Loop around to here. Everyone dig in.
Ready to receive your transmission. Confirmed and compliant. Reporting. Yes, sir. Weapons armed.
And we'll throw in some saber tanks for good measure. And we've silenced that infantry. So, over here we go. And this group can march this direction some. Slowly and surely.
Yes, Commander. As you wish, General. Good morning.
go deal with this. They will die. It's not really difficult. Let's just enjoy this.
Construction complete.
Victory is ours, men.
Of course it is. Oh, those Ewoks. That should be enough to build an Imperial Star Destroyer.
Constructing unit.
And then we will start
in production.
Making those.
Corruption has been removed. Construction complete.
Well then, no reason to let up on the hammer. Forward we go.
Reporting, sir.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh no. That's not a fighting force. That's an economy ship. Specialized factory, you say? Color me intrigued. I want a specialized factory.
Ooh,
that's a tier 3 station. But it doesn't have a whole lot of forces otherwise.
Fallout. Let's move out. Incoming.
We shall be there shortly.
Combat maneuvers initiated for the glory of the Empire.
The missile launchers are the primary target. We've got them on scopes.
What is our next move?
Reporting in. Our target priority is the laser.
More combat personnel standing by. Targeting.
Reporting. Fallout.
We're having difficulty tracking them.
Heading out, sir.
TIE interceptor here.
Ready for orders.
Roger.
Imperial missile destroyer here.
Fire all missiles. You're getting punished. Time to move.
Yes, sir.
Interceptor squad reporting.
we have here. That thing's being ripped apart. Good. There we go. And your job was to engage this. Well, go engage. There's no reason to wait around. Fire all missiles. You should be close enough to be doing that. Maximize firepower. Rip that station apart. Your job is now to engage that. Fire. Turn on ion cannons. Rip their shields off of them, please. Very good. They've almost taken out their hangar so that they won't have any more reinforcements. Excellent. This fight is won. Look at that station burn. Oh, look. I believe that's a pirate vessel. That's definitely a pirate. Goodbye. So delightful. It was a tier 2 station. It was still potent. That. Now I can feel more confident about walking away from it.
Destination is complete.
And
construction complete.
It's Corellia. I need to build
unit.
4 of those.
Enrich targeted location.
Mission log updated.
Upgrade. Iridu needs a Goliath 2 battle station. Well, that will have to wait a week before we can do that. And then we will happily do so. Iridu is... where?
Nebulon B frigate here.
Is it down here? Yes, right there. Oh, I don't disagree. That's an excellent planet to put that on. Ooh. Adding Soon to your fell wouldn't go amiss. But still, all right. This should be the last pirate base on this Western Front. Then it will be rebels to deal with. Over here. I imagine their base is here.
Choose your reinforcements.
As you wish.
Drop in some support.
Heading out.
Yeah, go capture this and hold up.
Ready. Aerial artillery reporting.
You will be the front line, I think. Good. So far, so good. Capture this, and then we'll have a forward point. Send one of you. Go take this bunker. The less bunkers they have that they can get into, the better.
Over there.
No enemies so far.
Order acknowledged.
Having forward deployment zones is always good.
Yes, Commander.
We'll send... last one of you here.
We've come across enemy units.
Ah, we found them.
Reporting. All right, man, take cover.
Ready for orders. Lens it proceeding.
We secured a landing zone. Awaiting orders.
Go on and join up here.
Right away, sir.
This is actually a fairly defendable position, all in all. Thankful they haven't dug in very well. Because once we have this, we will absolutely have a forward direction to punish them from. We'll just drop in Veers and his normal escort. And that should do the trick.
We secured a landing zone.
I am en route. Destination set. On my way, sir.
And...
order acknowledged. Heading out.
Advancing.
There we go.
At the ready.
Yeah, go deal with these.
The big talkies are ours.
Don't let them go. The thing you don't want to see, all of these vessels dropping off troops.
Just give me a talkie. Tank brigade ready. Moving to position. Moving.
Loop this way. Once the third walker is there.
Commander, I am ready.
Acknowledged. We are ready to assist.
Affirmative.
Ready to receive orders.
New coordinates. Let's run.
Ready.
Yes, Commander.
Yes, sir. Quad, advance.
Nope. We found them.
Comlink active. Command received.
Loop in here. Blow up these turrets before they become a problem, please. Oh, kill that! Goodness. Oh, we lost him. No. That's bad. They had the anti-aircraft. We lost our lats. That makes me sad. And since he was a character, I don't think we get him back. Actually, just deal with this.
Unit destroyed.
Tank brigade ready.
I'm here from again.
New coordinates.
Reporting in, sir. Keep your eyes on your scanners.
Commencing attack.
They've held up in their final cantina. Saber tanks have come around. The E-Web teams are coming and setting up. Unnecessary. We've lost a hero today.
System conquered.
And I guarantee we don't get him back, no. Ooh. Vader, stop that. There we go. Get that underway. And you've got three more of those, and you're still working on that. Excellent. Well, Vader, we aren't stopping anytime soon. Push on to Bespin. Ah, yes, we found the rebellion.
Awaiting your command. Let's move out.
Oh, they don't even have a base. They've just built economy. This is going to be so many credits that they lose.
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's go. Location confirmed.
Set coordinates.
They're in this direction.
Put the interdictor in so that they can't flee. And my old favorite formation.
Combat maneuvers initiated. For the glory of the Empire.
Yes, sir. We destroy them all. Targeting.
You command, sir.
Good boy. I don't need anyone else. This is quite satisfactory. Ah, Mon Calamari 40. The Madron. Getting completely outclassed. Done.
Orders, sir.
Well, go get them.
Vengeance is ours, men. The spirits of our fallen brothers will sleep soundly tonight.
I suppose it's vengeance for the first Death Star. That's what he's referencing. Leia Organa defeated at Ethor? So she's not over here. Leia Organa is elsewhere. Interesting. Well, time to take Bespin from them.
Invasion commencing.
Oh, I've found Han Solo. Hello, Solo. Oh, has the Bespin map changed? I believe it has. That looks different. Oh, Cloud City. Oh, yes, very different.
Choose your reinforcements.
Order acknowledged.
Oh, and Rogue Squadron is here.
Heading out.
Subpar.
Advancing. Moving out. Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
That is a lot of aircraft. We are going to want to be ready. And there's something over here as well. How many heroes? Oh dear. There are a lot of heroes here. Yep, that is Rogue Squadron, and also Luke Skywalker, Han Solo, Chewbacca, R2-D2, and someone I don't recognize. That is a lot of heroes. This is going to be a fight.
To that.
Ready. Instructions.
Received. Well, let's get our TIE fighters off the ground. This is Squad 1. I do not like this one bit. But let's start walking this way. Actually, let's see if we can get their attention. Oh, yes. Let's capture this and get some anti-aircraft turrets up if we can. I have found the cluster of the Rebellion heroes, and that is somewhat terrifying. I don't want to drop any walkers until all these airspeeders are dealt with. Oh. Well, Here they come. You got their attention. You stirred the hornet's nest. Get back over here. Don't just try and dogfight. Draw them in. Yeah, Rogue Squadron, of course. Dig in, boys. Time to deal with Wedge Antilles.
Ready for order. Avoiding fire!
And, is the anti-air up? Come on. We need that. Good. Start shooting. Taking casualties this time.
Fire. Ready. Right away.
Your job is to engage that. And there went our anti-aircraft. Yes, I'm aware.
Unit destroyed. That bad thing. I'll go. Armored transport ready. Attack.
There's the things I'm worried about. The entire fighting force has been stopped. Well, we're going to have to bring a lot more anti-aircraft if we want to win this. Stay, you stay on. When these two die, we'll retreat. We're going to have to build up a new fighting force to deal with this.
AT-AT destroyed.
Yes, that doesn't surprise me. Kill that in time? I don't know, he's losing health rapidly. Well, maybe.
AT-AT destroy.
Time to retreat. Well, the rebellion has blunted us quite well. Fall back.
Order acknowledged.
We will maintain that to keep them from leaving, for whom we can keep from leaving. And now,
vehicle in production.
We're going to need
unit in production.
More of those.
Enlisting troops. Recruiting.
Some more of those. We'll do that next to get the next tier of our heavy weapons. Oh, we're going to need to build that here.
Nebulon B frigate here.
These will be able to join the Northern Fleet. Help defend our other flanks. Yes, improve on that. We have to go train new inquisitors.
Yes.
So that's all of those. It just leaves that to finish.
Coordinates received.
Good, we haven't found any rebel sympathizers anywhere. Always a good feeling. About on Naboo.
Affirmative. Jumping to system.
Mm-hmm.
construction. Mission log updated.
Save your credits and bring one. Alright. Bevel needs to go to Sullust with the amount of credits we have now.
Mission log updated.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Mission log updated.
Clear for departure.
Good. Excellent. Very good. A Haro Star Destroyer. How lovely. That sounds positively fantastic. Frigate.
Construction complete.
Ooh. TIE Phantom Squadrons. Lovely. I always loved the TIE Phantom. Definitely one of my favorites. And with that, how goes our fear rating? Now that we've completed a bunch of missions. Good! Fear value 6. Now we're doing well. Good. That should mean Biss can produce better. Ooh.
Reporting.
Yes. Well, we could put TIE Strikers on the field. Interesting.
Reporting.
I think
unit in production.
An artillery.
Vehicle in production.
Another one of those.
Constructing.
Unit. And a couple of IDTs will make me happy. You're done with those. Some more saber tanks. Oh, wait.
Vehicle canceled.
So that we can finish off that mission at the end of the week, and then we'll spend more money. Alright. Well, these can join our, what will become our new, fighting force. So that we can keep track of what they're doing. Send these stealth ships out here. Tier 3. But we can't see anything else.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh. That was not intentional. Whoops. Time to retreat. We'll have to split them into groups elsewhere. Though that gave us a good idea of what kind of fleet we have to deal with here. We're going to immediately retreat. This is not a fight we win.
Transmit orders.
Nope.
At once, sir.
You spin around, disappear, stealth away. Vanish.
Setting course.
Prepare for jump to hyperspace.
and goodbye. Yes, all right.
Mission log updated.
Oh. Two Imperial Inquisitors and Vader can return to the front line.
As you wish.
Right then. You travel to Hoth. You travel to Mustafar.
Reporting.
You travel over to Anote, and you stay over this planet. Now that we know what kind of fleet they have. Hoth must be a major point, because it's flashing a bunch, which doesn't surprise me. There we are. There we are. The Haro Star Destroyer. The final version of a Victory. Long-range ion cannons. Interesting. Well, you can help defend this planet should it ever come under attack. Right then. Oh? Naboo? Really? The Black Suns have decided to strike. With a major fleet so nearby, that's a dangerous move.
Lander shuttle ready. Departure vector set.
Goliath 1 isn't going to win this, but let's see how much damage we can do. As always. Three heroes. Under attack already? From where? You can't have that kind of range. They don't have too much fighter support. It's all of the big ships that are scary. Looking at? Are those... Okay, those are two different vessels. Ah. There we go. Oh, they do have a long-range cannon. We have several very long-range cannons. They're coming at us full speed. Alright, target this. Of course it is. To intercept that. Here come all their little support vessels. Well, if they're just going to give us their heroes, I don't mind. You know, the Black Suns are very good at doing these sorts of precision strikes, but they always lose quite a bit of ship value. Alright. Go get that. Hit that, hit it.
Frequency open.
Going to take every vessel we can with us. Once their entire support team is gone, then these vessels. Up to you all to maybe take out one more support ship. Get rid of this interceptor. Nope. That's it. Well, as much as I hate to abandon Bespin, I fear that may have to be. Still, taking heroes with us. Not a terrible ground defense. Start building turbo lasers then.
Beginning construction.
Yes.
Yes. You estimate there's a rebel fleet here? I've already discovered it. I am aware. Well, let's see if we can't go rescue Naboo before we finish today. It's quite the little fleet. But it's almost all support ships and some fighters. We would be able to take that with ease. The enemy has teched up.
Tactical battle imminent.
Where? Oh! They're just jumping ahead. They've split their fleet. Interesting. Quite the gall. And they're going to all be destroyed for it.
Upgrade in progress.
Yes, yes, your strange long-range shots. But if the last fight was anything to go by, if they don't have any support ships, we might be able to do some real damage. Take out some of these munificents. And this thing. Come on, then. Oh, all right. Well, if you think that's the target, get him.
Active. Receiving orders.
Ready for command, sir.
Go deal with the rest of their fighter support. Through our shields quickly, but we're punishing them. And every one of these that goes away is good. We should focus. Everyone hit this. Yes, space station's damaged, but we're taking them with us. There goes another one. Look at that thing. Go on, finish the job. Focus this down now. While the rest of you finish him off. Just have to blow out his engines. That's fine. That's also fine. Come get this one. We need to finish this guy off. And now we've nearly destroyed this. Alright. Start hitting this one. Now, kill these Ion. Alright, shoot that. There, dealt with. Now kill these. Harass this.
Yes,
Yes, but we are down to their last ship. If we can punch through these shields, we have a chance. We just lost another one of our... I think they've got the advantage here. Yes, because we haven't even gotten through their shields. Oh, they might have sent just enough. Oh, their shields are down. Hit that battery. Hit that battery with everything you've got. This ion battery. We've almost taken out all of their main guns. And this ion battery. I can't believe this. We're actually going to hold this very damaged space station. Yeah, we're repairing. We're repairing faster than they could hurt us.
Our space station is under attack.
Our space station is fine. All right, we're going to speed this up because we have it now. If we can hit the broadside of a barn. Alright, shoot this real quick. I'm tired of them having shields. And victory. Oh, what an embarrassment. Alright, we're a little past 2 hours, but I want to liberate this before we save. No one's escaping.
The enemy is approaching.
All right, and now to do something fun. And go. Hello.
Awaiting your command. Ready for now.
Who's that here? Over there.
What is our next move?
Fire all missiles.
All combat personnel standing by.
Roger.
Just ripping them apart. Yeah, that Providence class isn't going to last long when surrounded. And this little hero over here, whoever he is also about to be blown apart. Oh, it's just Geonosian mercenaries. I'm not impressed. All vessels. Oh, seeing those turrets blown out. So sad. Oh, yes. I knew once we started concentrating on it, it wouldn't last long. We will leave behind an Arquentin. One of these victories. Build that. And send you back to Bespin. And that is where we will end it. So until next time, acolytes, remember to fear the Empire. Ta-ta for now!